Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, today we have a speaking test. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Tell me, what's your name?
My name is Ming.
How do you spell your name, Ming?
M-I-N.
H. How are you today?
I'm happy.
How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Where do you live?
I live in Hưng Yên.
Tell me, what colors you like?
I like orange.
And what toys you like?
I like robot.
What animals you like?
I like rabbit.
Tell me, what do you want to be in the future?
I want to be a doctor.
Good job. What foods you like?
I like jackfruit. Food.
Yeah, very good. So look at screen and say the word. Let's go.
Bird, dog, cat, turtle, rabbit, horse, snake, iguana, spider, hamster, mouse, frog.
Yeah, you say the whole sentence.
I have a bird. I have a dog. I have a cat. I have a rabbit. I have a horse. I have a turtle.
And I don't have?
I don't have a snake. I don't have a hamster. I don't have a iguana. I don't have a spider. I don't have a mouse. I don't have a frog.
Yeah, very good. Nice. Son, he or she has?
She has a rabbit. She has a dog. He has a iguana.
An iguana.
She has a cat.
Yeah, very good. Nice. Son, she doesn't have?
She doesn't a dog.
She doesn't have.
She doesn't have a dog. She does.
He doesn't have.
He doesn't have a car. She doesn't have a turtle.
And say the word.
Sleeping, singing, jumping, reading, dancing, painting, blazing, looking, cooking, running.
And look at square and tell me, what is it doing?
It's sleeping.
What is it doing?
It's singing.
What is it doing?
It's jumping.
And what is it doing?
It's dancing.
What is it doing?
It's blazing.
And what is it doing?
It's looking at the mouth.
You're very good, nice one. Tell me, what are you doing?
I am reading.
What are you doing?
I am dancing.
And what are you doing?
I am cooking.
And what are you doing?
I am painting.
Good job, nice one. Tell me, what are you doing?
He is reading.
And what is she doing?
She is singing.
And what are you doing?
He is blazing.
And what are you doing?
He is painting.
Yeah, and nice one.
Pool, park, mall, school, zoo, stadium, beach, mountain, flower, lake, tree, river.
Yeah, very good, nice one. You say the whole sentence. There is a?
There is a mall. There is a tree. There is a school. There is a flower. There is a lake. There is a river.
There's a lake. There's a river. And this one, there isn't a?
There isn't a pool. There isn't a pond. There isn't a mountain. There isn't a zoo. There isn't a stadium.
Stadium.
There isn't a beach.
Yeah, but can this one tell me, is there a stadium?
No. No, there isn't.
And is there a lake?
No, yes, there is.
Is there a school?
Yes, there is.
Is there a zoo?
No, there isn't.
Is there a park? Is there a park?
No, there isn't.
Yeah, we're gonna say the word.
Pineapple, banana, watermelon, orange, apple, pear. Cherry, grape, peach, plum, lemon, kiwi, melon, mango, strawberry, grapefruit, jackfruit, coconut.
Yeah, nice one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100.
And Lucas went, tell me, is that a banana?
No, it isn't.
Is it a strawberry?
Yes, it is.
Is it a kiwi?
No, it isn't.
And is it a jackfruit?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. Is it a lemon?
No, it isn't.
And is it a pear?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, very good. So tell me, how many apples are there?
There are 4 apples.
And how many bananas are there?
There are 3 bananas.
How many oranges are there?
There are 6 oranges.
And how many watermelons are there?
There is 1 watermelon.
How many pineapples are there?
There are 2 pineapples.
Good job. Next one, there are some?
There are some pears. There are some lemons. There are some kiwi. There are some plum.
And there are a lot of?
There are a lot of grapes.
Grapes.
There are a lot of cherries. There are a lot of strawberry. There are a lot of coconuts.
And tell me, what do you see?
I see a duck. I see a goat. I see a donkey. I see a cow. I see a sheep. I see a chicken. I see a ladybird. I see a grasshopper. I see a caterpillar. I see a mosquito. I see a butterfly. I see a ant.
Yeah, I just said it is. So that is?
This is a duck. This is a donkey. This is a goat. That is a cow. That is a sheep. That is a chicken.
And these are
ladybirds. These are caterpillars. These are butterflies.
Yeah, next
these one. Those are ants. Those are grasshopper. Those are mosquito.
Mosquito and his son. Tell me, what is this?
It's a chair.
And what is this?
It's a butterfly.
And what is this?
This is a chicken.
And what is that?
It's a apple.
It's an
apple.
And what is that?
It's a caterpillar.
And what is that?
It's a mosquito.
And his son, tell me, what are these?
They are pants.
What are these?
They are grasshopper.
What are these?
They are jackfruit.
And what are those?
They are ants.
And what are those?
They are ladybird.
What are those?
They are watermelons.
Yeah, nice one.
House, table, cup, cupboard, TV, surface, chair, bed, wardrobe. Mirror, on, in, under, living room, kitchen, bedroom, bathroom, grass, gate, fence, picture, garden.
Yeah, look at screen, tell me, where's the teddy bear?
It's on the bed.
And where's the ruler?
It's in the pencil case.
And where's the TV?
It's on the cupboard.
And where's the robot?
It's on the table.
Where's the cat?
It's in the box.
And where the backpack?
It's on the chair.
Good job, listen. Tell me, where are the teddy bears?
They are on the bed.
Where are the balls?
They are on the chair.
Under the chair. Where are the trains?
They are on the box.
And where are the bananas?
They are on the table.
And where are the chairs?
They are in the kitchen.
Where are the toys?
They are in the bedroom.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Come and say goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.